Saying, say yeah, and if you're feeling what I'm saying, say yeah, yeah, and if you're feeling what I'm saying, say yeah, and if you're feeling what I'm saying, say yeah, yeah, and if you're feeling what I'm saying, say yeah, 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 whoa, 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 whoa.
Splash, how you feeling? That's how you feeling. Good night, ladies and gentlemen. It's a real pleasure. Real honor to be here tonight. Moon Splash 2014. I'm gonna get right into it. The next song that I'm about to sing is the title track of my new album. It's entitled Nick of Time. Now, I know many of you here can relate. See, just when you're about to give up, just when you're about to throw in the towel, Jah comes through just in the nick of time, of time, of time, of time. Take it away, fellas.
Yeah.
This song is entitled Help Me Not to Forget His Goodness. To forget your goodness, help me not to forget your love.
Pull out, pull out, pull out, pull out.
Yeah. Help me not to forget. I come with a message for all of y'all who think you're big and you're bad. Who say that by your own hands you've accumulated the wealth that you have. Then you eat up until your belly full. And you beat up on your chest and say, my God, I'm good. Beware. Some of us in our time of need, we pray and we pray. And we say to Papa God, if you grant us this aid, we won't go astray. Then we get up off our knees and watch God manifest. We forget to give him thanks and fall right back into our mess. I am a king.
That means I'm never letting go.
Not letting me go.
Servant of the living Christ, he is my guiding light. King of all kings, Lord of all lords, Lord of all
lords. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Can you see the signs of the tide? He's coming very soon. Yeah. You don't know the day nor the hour. Maybe morning, night, or noon. So make preparations. Can you hold up salvation to make heaven your destiny? Christ is coming back.
He's coming back.
Let's end all in love, babe.
He's coming back.
Christ is coming back.
Back. He's coming back again.
Wake up, let Jesus reign. Christ is coming back.
He's coming back.
The trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and time gonna be no more. Ooh, yeah.
You gotta make sure that you're on the Lord's side. On to hell you surely go.
So therefore be ready.
Be ready.
Hold fast and be steady. Yeah. For that one way trip to glory.
He's coming back.
Let's end all and prevail.
He's coming back.
Christ
coming
is coming back.
Back. He's coming back again.
Wake up, let Jesus reign.
He's coming back.
Christ
he's coming
is
back.
Coming back.
He's coming back.
Oh,
coming back.
He's coming back. He's coming back. Frustration, but he was among the nations. The last days are finally
here. Let us.
No time for backbiting. Get up and start looking. The last days are finally
here.
We don't know the day.
We don't know the hour.
We just have signs.
We just have signs.
We don't know the day. We don't know the hour,
we just have signs,
we just have signs.
We don't know the day,
we don't know the hour,
we just have signs,
we just have signs.
We don't know the day,
we don't know the hour,
we just have signs,
we just have signs.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the last song for our set. But before we go, we'd like to pay tribute to one of the greats that we lost just last month. William Clark, better known as Bunny Ruggs of Third World. He sang songs like 96 Degrees in the Shade. I'm sure everybody here knows that song. But his voice was, marvelous. He sang with clarity, and his message was pure. So tonight, we're gonna do a rendition of a song, Try Jah Love. Gentlemen and men, enjoy Moon Splash 2014.